Hello everyone, welcome to static GK quiz number 287. This video is aimed to help you with your state and central government exams like SSC, UPSC, state PSCs and banking and insurance related examinations like RRB, IBPAS, etc. I'm Ritvisha from GKToday and I'll be taking you through this. Which among the following is not correctly matched? The incorrect match is none of them, so all of them are correct. So India's national animal is tiger, whose scientific name is Panthera tigris. India's national bird is the peacock or the Indian peafowl, whose scientific name is Pavo cristaceus. And Indian national food is mango, whose scientific name is Magnifera indica. Which among the following month of calendar is placed in the correct order according to the Indian calendar? So here option B is correct. So the Indian calendar months are Chaitra, Vaishakh, Jyeshtha, Ashadha, Shravana, Bhadrapad, Ashwin, Kartik, Margashirsha or Aghrayana, Posh, Magh, Falgun. So in this only option B is in the correct order. Which among the following area in India has the largest number of endemic plant species? Correct answer is Himalayan region. So there are about 5,725 endemic plant species in India located in about 25 hotspots. The largest number is in Eastern Himalaya, which is 1,808. Bring out the incorrectly matched pair. Here, option D is incorrect. Koleru wetland is not in Karnataka, but it's in Andhra Pradesh. Arid Forest Research Institute is located where? It's located in Rajasthan. Arid Forest Research Institute is a research institute situated in Jodhpur of Rajasthan and conducts scientific research in forestry in order to provide technologies to increase the vegetative cover and to conserve biodiversity in the hot, arid and semi-arid regions of Rajasthan and Gujarat. Which among the following is commonly found in Gulf of Kutch, Gulf of Mannar, Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep? Correct answer is coral reefs. The major reef formations in India are restricted to these places, while the Lakshadweep reefs are atoll, the others are all fringing reefs. Patchy coral is present in the intertidal areas of the central west coast of the country. Which among the following is the largest and broadest river of South India? Correct answer is Godavari. It is India's second longest river after the Ganges. Its source is in Triambakeshwar in Maharashtra and it flows east, draining the states of Maharashtra, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and finally emptying into the Bay of Bengal through its extensive network of tributaries. Sabarimala in Kerala is a famous place devoted to who? Is devoted to Lord Ayyappan. The Sabarimala is a prominent Hindu temple located at a hilltop in Kerala's Pathanamitta district. According to one of them, Ayyappan, the deity of Sabarimala temple is celibate. Hence, the entry of women of menstruating age was restricted. Recently, the Supreme Court overruled this, leading to mass conflict. Which among the following places represent the four contemporary dharmas of Hindu pilgrimage? The Char Dham. Correct answer is Badrinath, Rameshwara, Puri and Dwarka. It is considered by Hindus that every Hindu must visit the Char Dhams during one's lifetime. The Char Dham, as defined by Adi Shankaracharya, consists of these four Vaishnavite pilgrimage sites. In which year Legislative Council of Tamil Nadu was abolished? It was abolished in option C, 1986. Tamil Nadu Legislative Council Abolition Bill, 1986, was passed by both houses of the parliament and received the assent of the president on 30th August, 1986. The act came into force on 1st November 1986 and the council was abolished. That's all for today's quiz. Until the next video, goodbye.